Fall came around real quick last year. The plane took off and I disappeared out of the lives of 24, probably more. Last time we talked was on our couch. You held my hand and I cried from doubt. You told me that everything won't be alright. I missed you there. We snapped a lot and you called when I stood in the parking lot of the Bloodworks Center. I had to pay in cash. Back then none of us could imagine what would happen next. Long story short, the soldier fell due to blood loss and the inability to talk to anyone but the moon. At least it meant this torture will end soon. Now I'm living in the aftermath of me not knowing that friends aren't therapists. What a stupid way to lose the ones you love. Don't lose hope, but God knows that it is too late. At a pizza restaurant near Station East, you opened your mouth and you held back tears. It was the exact moment I knew you'd leave. From this day on, we were strangers again. A different type of pain to lose a friend. Imagine all the memories we share and the time that we spend. Yeah, all those memories trigger emotions that are intense. Wandering through the fields at night, walking your ponies, I watch the sky. Doing art, watching shows, making jokes, talking through the night. After months of you teaching me how to skate, I finally got some rollerblades. Broke into our old school so many times. Getting groceries, baking with your sis, sitting on the front porch and talking shit. It was a dream life of every teenager that we lived. Yes, it was my dream life that we lived. Now I'm living in the aftermath of my mental health being total trash. It's something you told me to do. I think you're being upset about the wrong stuff. How could I ever forget the night? In the forest, the stars were shining bright. We'd never seen the Milky Way before. Talk through the universe and God, surrounded by snowy mountain tops, listening to sleeping at last and the voice of the trees. Oh, I stopped missing you, but I miss who you used to be.